Israeli forces fired live ammunition Friday at Palestinian protesters who burned tires and threw stones near the border fence with Gaza, and Israeli jets responded to rocket fire with an airstrike, in a sharp escalation of violence over President Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital. One rocket hit the southern Israeli city of Sderot, but no casualties were reported. The unrest came amid demonstrations across the Middle East and in the West Bank and Jerusalem. The biggest turnout, though, appeared to be in the Gaza Strip, where thousands gathered for street protests following midday sermons focused on the United States' decision to move its embassy. The Israeli military said it had fired selectively toward instigators of what it described as violent riots at six places along the Gaza border, which it said drew 4,500 participants. Hits were confirmed, it said. The Gaza Health Ministry said two men were killed. 15 people were injured, including a child, in an airstrike that followed rocket fire from the enclave, the Gaza Health Ministry said. The Israeli military said its jets had targeted a Hamas training compound and ammunition warehouse. It said that one rocket from Gaza was intercepted by Israel's Iron Dome air defense system and that it was trying to identify where another landed. A Palestinian man inspects the damage to his home on December 9, 2017, in the aftermath of an Israeli airstrike in Beit Lahia in the northern Gaza Strip. Israeli aircraft attacked Hamas military facilities in Gaza late on December 8 in response to rocket attacks, the Israeli army said. It was the second night of rocket fire since President Donald Trump's statement on Wednesday recognizing Jerusalem as the Israeli capital. A Palestinian man inspects the damage to his home on December 9, 2017, in the aftermath of an Israeli airstrike in Beit Lahia in the northern Gaza Strip. Israeli aircraft attacked Hamas military facilities in Gaza late on December 8 in response to rocket attacks, the Israeli army said. It was the second night of rocket fire since President Donald Trump's statement on Wednesday recognizing Jerusalem as the Israeli capital. Hamas said it recovered the bodies of two of its men, according to the Associated Press. Rioting broke out in some 30 locations in the Palestinian territories, according to the military, which said 3,000 Palestinians participated in the West Bank. As night fell, the demonstrations had mostly dispersed. A jihadist group called the Nasser Salahuddin Brigades asserted responsibility for the rocket fire. The Israeli military said it holds Hamas solely responsible for all hostilities from the Gaza Strip. After the airstrike, a third rocket was fired, hitting Sderot, the military confirmed. A Palestinian teacher inspects the damage at a school on December 9, 2017, in the aftermath of an Israeli airstrike in Beit Lahia in the northern Gaza Strip. A Palestinian teacher inspects the damage at a school on December 9, 2017, in the aftermath of an Israeli airstrike in Beit Lahia in the northern Gaza Strip. The Islamist movement Hamas, which controls Gaza, had called on its followers to mount a third intifada, or uprising, against Israel after Trump made his announcement Wednesday.